In this video, we will talk about how to fix Windows 11 black screen with cursor. Make sure to watch the complete video before you follow any step. Method 1. Restart Windows Explorer. Press and hold the Ctrl key, then Shift key, then Escape key. You will get Task Manager. Click on Run New Task. Type explorer.exe and make sure to check this option. And click on OK. Method 2. Check registry files. Press and hold the Ctrl key, Shift key, then Escape key. Select Run New Task. Type regedit, check this box, and click on OK. Here you have to be in this location. I have mentioned the location in the description. You have to check the value of shell. If it's showing explorer.exe, then you don't need to change it. If you're not getting explorer.exe, then double-click on shell and add the value, explorer.exe, and click on OK. Close the registry, press and hold Ctrl key, then Alt key and Delete key on your keyboard, and restart your computer. Method 3. Uninstall updates. Press and hold the Ctrl key, then Alt key, and press Delete key on your keyboard. Once you have the screen, press and hold Shift key on your keyboard. Click on power icon and restart your PC. Do not release the Shift key until you get the troubleshoot option. Select Troubleshoot, then Advanced Options, Startup Settings. Click on Restart. Here, you can see fourth option with Safe Mode. So we need to press F4 on our keyboard. Enter your login password. Once you'll be in Safe Mode, click in Search, type Control and open it. Select Programs and Features. On the left side, click View Installed Updates. Select the recent installed updates as per the date, and click on Uninstall. After uninstall the Windows update, click on Windows icon and restart your PC. So that's how you can fix black screen with cursor on Windows 11. If these methods didn't resolve your issue, check out other solutions linked in the I button above. That's all for today. See you in the next video.